dangerous. Bumped by Hofford. Still, the puck is kept in, and around behind his net goes Finvis. He's banged to the backboards by Fletcher. Now Hofford comes in and grabs Fletcher. Fletcher and Hofford grab each other. Hofford gets, he's leaning over, gets a shot up there, but Fletcher is much taller. Hofford trying to wrap him up. You can see that Fletcher is about a head taller than is Jim Hofford, and they drop to the ice.
Miss Fletcher is the one that squared off a couple times with Andy Risto. You see the difference? He does not square off against the guy of Andy Risto, who is known as a fighter and enforcer. He stays back, waits for Andy to make his mistake. Somebody who's just a little bit smaller, Jimmy Hofford, went right after Fletcher, and both of them squared off. So there's a little difference there. You see how they can sort of pick your spots when you're a heavyweight.
You're watching Amerks Hockey on WHEC TV 10.